Well, students, the next exercise is exercise 16. Write the following in words. These are the numbers, so we have to write these numbers in words. First of all, we will write place value on these numbers. Make place value chart, unit 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000 on these numbers. Okay, then 33,421. Okay, in B part 44,608. This is the value. First of all, we will write place values, unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay, then 44,608. Okay, in part C, this is the value. First of all, we will write unit 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000 on these values, on these numbers. Then we will write these numbers in words, 62,001. Okay.